I am Naman Gupta.
And me, Rajput Singh.
From River Krishna.
Is here to present a presentation on Cavinkare.
Okay. So here we start.
These are the main components which we are looking into in this presentation. About Cavinkare, the main competitors of Cavinkare, market analysis, differentiators, awards and responsibilities, conclusion and the source from where we have received the information from.
So, about Cavinkare. Cavinkare was started by Mr. C.K. Ranganathan, the chairman and founder of the Cavinkare company. And the chairman and the founder of the Cavinkare company.
The company was set out as Chick India Private Limited and entered the market with a single product. That's the Chick Shampoo. Everyone knows about it actually.
They started their company with an amount of 15,000 rupees and today it's expected to be goes to 1700 crores till 2020. The sachet, anybody knows what sachet stands for? Yeah, you got it right. So the concept of sachet pouch was launched by Mr. C.K. Ranganathan in the year 1983 when he started his company.
The brand right now has 13 under brands in FMG and two salon chains actually. These are the main competitors of Cavinkare. Hindustan, Unilever and PNG. PNG stands for
Procter & Gamble.
Hindustan is Unilever Limited. These are just some of the points which are compared to Cavinkare. Hindustan Unilever is the largest capital company incorporated in the year 1983. The whole market of the whole market of the personal care sector is of 3 lakh crores. And the personal care which Unilever has is about 37,600 crores in sales value. And that is about 98.52% of the total sale of Unilever.
And the second competitor, Procter & Gamble, was set up 180 years ago and started its started the company with two products as soap and candle. And today's market cap is 27,598 crores. And the personal care division is the total sales consists of 75% of the personal care division.
The next one. This is the market analysis of Cavinkare. The whole market is about 3 lakh crores. That's the personal care.
And you can see the Cavinkare consists of 5% of the whole industry of FMCG.
And the Hull, that's the Hindustan Liver Limited, is the dominator here with 58% of the shares.
And as you can see, some of the main products which which Cavinkare offer are Chick Shampoo in various different products.
That is, it contains different ingredients in different shampoos, that is egg and different and different herbal components in the shampoo. These are the main differentiator of Cavinkare. Cavinkare is observed with innovation and they are successful too. We know that. This is a few information about Cavinkare which differentiate from other company. That's the 66 new product development success ratio, that 66% of the company gets from new products, and it is 5% increase in the industrial norms of the company.
And the game changer, the statute revolution, as I discussed earlier, the statute revolution has changed the entire journey of the Cavinkare Limited. As when Cavinkare entered the market in 1983, it launched the pouch packing of the shampoo. Earlier in 1983, shampoo is considered as a luxurious product which mainly rich people can afford. But when it launched it in 1 rupee pack, so it is affordable for everyone.
And this is about 1983.
And after expertizing in the shampoo division, it started expertizing in many other products like dairy, snacks, food, beverages, and professional care division.
Centralized research and development center in Chennai, actually. As you can see, Cavinkare has a new product development success of 66%. That's all because of research and development.
And as you can see, these are the examples of what I am talking about, the sachet packing. This is the 1 rupee pouch of the shampoo, and that is the, like, it's a small enough, like this is small, the perfume. It's cost is 3 rupees.
It's just a finger size.
Yeah.
And Cavinkare is right now target to reach 20 lakh outlets by 2020. These are some of the awards and responsibility of the company.
The Cavinkare has categorized its awards in two categories, mainly Cavinkare Ability Award and Cavinkare MMA. MMA stands for Madras Memorial Association. In this, Cavinkare offers Cavinkare Ability Award for enhance, in which it offers a cash prize of 2 lakh rupees. With cash value 2 lakh rupees with memento to the disabled persons who not only uplift in their life and achieve a great success but also motivate others to get success in their life. And as you can see, the second Cavinkare Ability Award for Mastery. In this award, the cash prize is 1 lakh rupees and same the memento. And this award is given to the person who achieves a next level achievements in his life, in his or her life. And for the Chini Krishna Innovation Awards, it was, yeah, you got it. Yeah, this is the person behind the sachet revolution. He is the person whose innovation, whose ideas are behind the sachet revolution. So, yeah, on the in the remembrance of him, the Chini Krishna Innovation Award is awarded to the disabled entrepreneurs who are achieving great heights in their business or in any field.
And in the right side of the template, here is the responsibility of the company. Do you know, Cavinkare is the only company which gives disabled and ability award. Making the world a better place. If you can see, all our products are totally different than one another. This is because of new competitors actually, and as well as the small entrepreneurs which comes in. Where CRS, that stands for
Corporate Social Responsibility,
initiates revolves around caring for disabled person. This is the value, one of the value of the company. Recognizing small time entrepreneurship. That's the way Cavinkare has realized his responsibilities.
So here's the conclusion. I think the Cavinkare is going to ultimately the balls are in the court of Cavinkare. As it focuses more on rural market also. So I think it will achieve great success in rural market as well as in the urban market also.
This is the conclusion of the information which you got, and you all will be surprised to know this information was given by Naman's father. The source from which we have informed, we have got information from, Naman's father has been working in Cavinkare for the last 18 years.